One. Hello everyone and welcome to 3:30 a.m. at Floater Cemetery. I think this is like the in-between of it's the in-between of 3 a.m. at Krusty Krab and 6 a.m. at the Chum Bucket. I mean, it makes sense. Floater Cemetery, I heard there'd be treasure buried in some of these graves, you know? I'm in no hurry to return home. That hatchlingy slasher fellow fell behind. There's no way he'll ever catch up. I think now's the perfect time to go grave robbing. Press tab to view your addresses. Dig up Smitty Worman Man Jameson's grave. I don't know who's chasing me. He wasn't leaving me alone. So all the graves seem to be along the outside. Also, I heard the Flying Dutchman.
Might be him.
Am I supposed to do this to hide? Oh god, I just dug up Mr. Puff's grave. Thank you. There's another one. He was quite dumb, pirate. Crashed his new boat in less than a day. Okay, so I need Wally the Walrus. Oh, Wally the Walrus is the last one. Here it is. Return to your boat and escape. Yes. Wait, do I need to? Okay, there we go. Ha! In your face! You escaped. Okay. This was a good one.
But yeah, this was another game by Dave Microwave Games, as said down there. It was a good game as well. Simple tasks, yet it has enough challenge. To where it's not too easy, but it's not too hard, which I think is what his courage game needed more, or it just needed more checkpoints. But this was 3 a.m. at Floater Cemetery, and we will see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone.
Bye, guys.